string theory right? Is it just fantasy? Caught in the landscape, out of touch with reality. Compactified on S5 or T-star S3.
Space is a pure void. Why should it be stringy?
Because it's quantum, not classical. Renormalizable.
Anyway you quantize,
you encounter infinity.
You see, Quanta must interact via paths we understand. Using Feynman diagrams, often they will just rebound, but now and then they go another way. A quantum loop. Infinities will make you cry, unless you can renormalize. Einstein's theory wasn't complete at extended 1D objects with no mass.
What's their use? What's their use? Do they give us quark plasma? Can we read their minds? What fashion will describe this strain?
Nambugoto! Nambugoto! How to quantize? I don't know.
I'm just a world sheet, please minimize me.
Here's just a world sheet from a string theory. Rebound that drives by a vital symmetry.
Fermi bows, open, closed, orientable.
Vibrations.
Balls, they become particles.
Particles.
Vibrations. They become particles.
Particles.
Vibrations.
They become particles.
Particles.
Become particles.
Particles.
Many, many, particles.
Many particles.
Oh, mamma mia, mamma mia.
Such a sea of particles. A tachyon, a dilaton, and gravity.
So to get down to 4D, we compactify. Okay, manifold must be Kaler. If we want to preserve any of our supersymmetry.
Superstring revolution and your new M theory.
Full the center.
Capella Science.